Legendary singer and drummer Levon Helm of the band died this afternoon after a long battle with throat cancer that reduced his distinctive voice to a whisper. Helm sang lead on many of the band's biggest hits, The Weight, Up on Cripple Creek, and The Night They Drove Old Dixie Down. Levon Helm was 71 years old.
Some great songs there.
Mm-hmm.